another daily tip.
So you're working on trying to paint your house, but the previous build decided to use the biggest anchor he could find.
There are so many different anchors on the market, so what do we do with this one?
Well, thankfully, this one just conveniently unscrews.
However, that's going to leave a giant crater in your wall.
Do you want me to show you how I mud these craters, or do you just want to see other anchor removals?